to the tunnel. Look at this. We got the old crew together.
Some of it. A third is on ice in NY.
I mean the new old crew. The old new crew. Crew 2.0.
I would've been mad angry if I didn't get the call on the UD, homies. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know, Michael, thought you'd be perfect for the parts of Fall Guy 1 and 2.
Hey, hey. We don't need talk like that. Not today.
They need to know what... who... they're getting into it with.
You want to be a bitch? Get out of the car, bitch. You want to do this thing? Close your fucking mouth and save the bullshit for later.
Oh, I'm saving something for later.
How vaguely threatening. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me want to panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Now keep driving. They should go over it.
Shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move! Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! You get these...
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey, so, you know what to do?
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000. An ounce, 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
collection team has the cargo.
Ah, my back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's...
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Be cool, Case. We unloaded mission row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Mary wasn't know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Control, we are stopped.
There you go. You're good. Done. Changed. Boom. There it is. Switched. Change is in.
Hey, on the east side, man. Heavies, watch out.
Okay, I gotta go east here.
There you go.
She's red for us.
You're good. Done. Changed. Boom. There it is.
Make a left, okay? Oh shit, more mercs coming from the northwest. Yeah, go right at this junction.
This one's clear.
Hey, keep straight ahead right over this.
This one looks good.
Now, this is a right, okay? Shit, Merryweather on the west of the grid. Then, make a right turn. Hey, they coming from the south.
The light is green.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top of you.
Another red.
Okay, now, we almost clear. Merryweather coming on the right of you.
We got a green light.
Good.
even fair! We deal with the murder! We get out!
Come on, you assholes!
There'll be more coming!
Loser!
Alright, those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us.
Hang on, we're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
What?
faith in you.
All right, enlist in the process. Come on. We've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
You asshole!
No way!
Look out!
Wow!
You just hit him.
Fucker!
Fucking idiot! Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Holy